In this video, you will learn how to cancel multiple reservations in Opera Cloud. It's common to use mass cancellation to cancel multiple reservations that are non-guaranteed reservations. For example, if the guests did not pay a deposit to confirm the reservations, you can easily cancel the reservations using mass cancellation. You also have the option to cancel reservations with deposits. Let's get started. In Opera Cloud, go to Bookings, Reservations, and select Manage Reservation. On the Manage Reservation screen, I will select Mass Cancellation from the predefined search filters at the bottom of the page. Alternatively, I could go to the Search Type menu and select Mass Cancellation from the list. And finally, click Search. On the list of results, I select the checkboxes next to the reservations I want to cancel. In this example, I select the first three reservations and then click the Mass Cancellation option. Next, I select the cancel reason from the list. The cancel description automatically populates with the reason. I can edit the description if needed. I can select any of the following checkboxes, including to delete all reservation traces, to ignore the cancellation penalty, to cancel sharing reservations, or to cancel reservations with deposits. Then, click Cancel Now. When the cancellations process, I can see the cancellation confirmation numbers and the successfully canceled messages.